guys, and welcome back to Derail Valley. You join me just outside the Lost and Found. Why outside the Lost and Found? Because at the end of the last episode, I went and lost this. Ha ha ha, got it back. Right, picked a job. Where is it? No. Is it there? Yeah, there we go. Picked that one. Right, load and prepare a train with AAG electronics. Now, I'm pretty sure it's over that way. So I had a look, and there's a couple of cars out there, carriages, wagons, whatever, with some AAG electronics labels on. So, yeah, I reckon it's that. First thing we need to do, though, take the train and then go and repair it. Now, where was it? It's up here, wasn't it? Hello, train. Good to see you again, train. Right, so it's got to be that way, hasn't it? So, yeah. Put in reverse. Oh, yeah. Switch it on. That's a good idea, isn't it? Switch it on. So. Fuel's about half. I think we are gonna repair it, you know. Another button? Here it is. Now, can I just remember the buttons I set? Seems so. Brake. Yeah, turn it off. Yeah, go with that. Alright, switch brake off. Good idea. Turn the accelerator on. And off we go. It would leave it like that. It's no point in anywhere. Okay, right. It's gonna do this thing. I was going to say if we sit, but it doesn't really work, does it? It would help if you can actually see what you're doing. I think that might be it, you know. Is it? Kind of. Now, push. Click. Yes. Now we're going to turn it round. Ooh. Stop. I really would like to see what I'm actually doing. That's what's left in the middle of nowhere. If I... No. I don't want to go that way. No. I want to go that way. I just want to be able to see what I'm doing. What do you think? I'd like to say near enough, but... Can't really do that, can you? Is that one? It seems to be. Right. Well, the big diesel again, which we can't actually drive. So, we need some diesel, don't we? Current is that. Now, as I said at the end of, the beginning of last episode, everything costs you money. Alright, so... Did I use any sand? Do I need oil? Yes, it seems I do. Don't need coal, surely. I'm assuming that's percentage. No, if you go that way, it's. Right, okay, what's the 4,000? I've only got 10,000. Wow. How much is this going to cost me? Nothing. Yay. Well, come on then. Buy it then. Insert wallet. Of course you do. Wallet. So, yeah. Everything costs money. Right, so very quickly, these were the other jobs which we could actually do. Harbour to food, harbour to machines, and goods factory. Ruled out that one because it's 54 minutes, and this one's the same reason. This one, I thought about it, and it was out of this one or the one I decided. This one is basically the job we just did, steel mill to harbour. So I figured, where is it? So it's 4. Step 1. Couple the following cars. C1S. Really? C1S. No. So am I wrong? It's the first one. C is the first one. It's back there. C1S is left. What's C1S where? Yeah? Really? Was it? Are you sure? No? C1S, yes. CFF. There's a lot of carriages there. We only need 2 of them. Maybe prudent thing was here. It's going to check which one we actually need. So if they're not at this end, then we have a problem. CFF 979. CFF 129. Well, 416, and of course it's these two. Are you connected? No. We can get to it from there. Yeah, can we? Yeah. Why did I go up here? Dunno. Thought it'd be fun. Wait a second. How do we get those out of there? Yeah, this doesn't work. Okay, we're not prepared to do this job very quickly. But, you know, there you go. It's the way of things. It wasn't the job I thought it was. I thought we were going for a nice little scenic drive to wherever that is. Actually, can I even pull those? So we're going to try and put these in the middle, and then we can get to the last two. So it needs to clear the junction, that the nearest one. No, it's not clearing it, don't break. That's cleared it. Now get the little gun thing out. Can I do this from here? We can, yes. Aha. Right, okay. Reverse. Reverse. So, the break off. And about we go. In, it's working. Right. Still going quite fast here. And there's still four carriages there. No, don't tell me they're actually... these three now. Right, come on, bring it on. Get on. Yeah, forward gear. Forward gear, I said. So we are here right now. So we're going to take it back around here, then reverse back around here into D, and it's going to be around here somewhere. I'd laugh if that end one wasn't connected. We really did whack those other ones, didn't we, down to the bottom. Through. So then we're going to reverse down there and we're going to reverse right. Straight on, isn't it? Oh, is this one? Yes, this is this one here. Need to find the job. Step two is D2S. Straight on way. I think it's up there. Oops, it seems to be going through something here, but... Wow. Not entirely sure. Get this right. I really can't see. Get as close as possible. D2S is there. Right, so we've got the right one. It's now just whether... no, six? No, five? CFF930, please be this one. It's not this one, of course it isn't. Ah. D5S. Confused? Confused. That's D2S. We want D5S. That would explain it. D5S is this one. CFF930. Right, are those two actually connected? Yes. So we're going to plonk them then down there somewhere. All right, 6, 5, 7. So that, right, so as long as you don't plonk it on 7, we're fine. Take you. You, yeah, you. There. And off we go. So we're plonking in one of these two, not in this one. Right. Is that enough? Yes. Don't need to go too far, just inside will do for me. Yes, break. I hope that's the two. I think it's the two. Probably it's the two. Yes, right. What? D5S, yes, these ones. Confusing myself now. 930. So that is uncoupled, right? So we now have 930. So we have 416. Yes. Confused myself now. 129. I've done something wrong here, haven't I? Well, it looks like I'm going to do it the right order, actually, because I messed it up. Although, the other ones are ready, aren't they? I just got to get them, I suppose. CFF 307. Oh, we've actually got... It's actually the right one. Yes. A bit of luck. Why am I rushing? Right. So once we go back and get the other two, which we've nearly got ready, yes. Now this time we're actually going to attach them. So that's D7L over there. I think that's what the next one is. D5S is 930. Okay. Put that away. I don't need the money. I always need money, but... You're not connected, right? No, good. Where we go now? Good question. We're still on step one. Well, D7L is over there. We should have four now. One, two, three, four. So we have to come off back over there somewhere. D7L. Right, so that's done that one. I think step two is just get rid of all of them. Has it done it? Yes, it has. Reverse. Brake. So 930. Yes, it is. That's it. Step three. Ah, it's just Load following cars with cargo. I don't know how to do that. Do we just put it there and it does it? Well, I'll find out, won't we? Do we have to stop anywhere specific? Let's stop under that one. Well, it's not doing it. Do you have a tool? I don't know how to do this. Shunting jobs require loading and so once the train is parked on the designated loading track, you need to find the loading machine. Ah. There, I see it. Aha! Right. We know we're leaving here, so... I think we're going to E now. Where's the job? Set 3, uncouple on E40. E is on the end one. Right, and it's the second one. Because we're coming up from east at the top. So we need right, right, left. Then we've done the job. Woohoo! Just down there. And a thingy bob's here. And of course, I can't actually see it. So now, put that down. Reverse. So it's right, right, left. 4-0, yeah? E-4-0. Get the thing out. Oh no, it's there. This one or this one? Ah, A4 is this one. No. I'm going to go down there, then right. Left, right. It's all right. Explains it. Around here somewhere, isn't it? There. No. Six. Shush. Wow. That didn't take 36 minutes. Where is it? But we got some money. It took 55 minutes. Well, it's the first time I've done shunting. There you go. But I quite enjoyed it. It was interesting. Wow, yes. Well, wasn't very good, but we do have money now. So, what's that? 12,000 I've got now. So, 12,000 more than I had before when I started the game? Was it? Possibly? No, probably not. But anyway, that is it. Thank you very much for watching if you made it to the end. It's a long job, again. But, yeah, maybe come back again, do another one. But not shunting. No. Something more scenic next time, perhaps. Well, cheers. See you next time. Bye-bye.